But you need to seek forgiveness. You need to kneel before Jesus.
Oh, he's going to be kneeling in front of a lot of guys, but I doubt he'll catch their names. It's usually somebody pushing your skull in the jack. There are really no introductions.
Remember, he is inside you all the time.
Oh, man, now she's just setting me up, right?
How dare you come in here and tell me to seek forgiveness? Where do you get off?
Pretty much everywhere I is. Batman's life, they make it as easy.
You never apologized once for the way you raised me. You're the one who made me what I am.
Come on, Frank. You're a grown man, responsible for his own choices. He's kind of cowardly to blame someone else for your problems.
Try a man that is in son, by the way.
Why are you, of all people, defending a religious man? Aren't you an atheist?
Yeah, it's crazy. You could think about that one here,
too. Glenn, we're not going to get anywhere questioning God's wisdom. He has a plan for everything.
Oh, now I get it. That's why you found God. You can absolve yourself of any responsibility and answer everything with empty platitudes. Face it, you're a worse parent than Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie.
I'm concerned about Pax Maddox and Shiloh. They're having trouble adapting. They've been raised with 11 languages and really don't speak any.
I hear you, Doctor. So you're saying we should give them all faux hawks?
No, I think they need intensive therapy.
Let me see if I understand. Even shorter on the sides?
Don't you see? This is your chance to open your heart and let God in. I know this jail sentence seems long, but salvation can last all eternity.
You know what else lasts an eternity? This conversation.
And maybe through our shared relationship with the Lord, we can begin to build a bond as mother and son.
Mother and son? Mothers love their children. They nurture them and protect them. You've never done a thing for me. I'd rather rot in jail than sit here and listen to all your crap.
Glenn's right. I was never there for him. I've got to find someone to fix this.
Did you hear about your ex-husband yet? He had a, procedure. You know, some families take their baby to the zoo. That's also a fun activity. I'm really gonna miss all of you guys.
And I'll think of you whenever I choke on a link sausage. Take care, buddy.
Peter, while I'm away, I want you to hold on to my antique gold Rolex watch.
Ah, cool! Throwing watch!
No, Peter, and I cannot stress this enough, it is not a throwing watch.
Oh, I hear you, Quagmire. It didn't come back like I said it would.
And Joe, you sure you don't mind taking care of my cat?
Oh, no, all taken care of. Brought her to the pound this morning. She went peacefully.
What? No, I didn't take care of her, like look after her.
Well, that seems like a no for this morning.
Maybe I won't miss you people as much as I thought.
Do you have anything for me, Glenn?
What? No! What? I just found out my cat died!
I can't help but think this selfish attitude is part of what got you here.
Goodbye, Glenn. Be strong. We'll keep you in our thoughts. Oh, yeah, you better get rid of that before you get in there.
All right. Goodbye, everybody. And don't worry about me. I'll see you real soon.
You guys take good care of my child rapist friend.
Mr. Quagmire, wait.
God, what are you doing here?
I wanted to tell you the good news in person. Your sentence has been commuted. You will not be serving prison time after all.
You got a good body, man. Why are you hiding under that robe?
Commuted? I don't understand.
Hello, Glenn.
Mom, what's going on here? By the way, Your Honor, your fly is down.
Well, let's just say some new DNA evidence was produced.
And an impressive amount, I'd say.
Guy takes care of himself.
Anyway, you're free to go.
You're kidding!
Mom, did you nip twice?
I thought you were Christian now.
Helping my son is the most Christian thing I could do. You were right, Glenn. I was a terrible mother. I wasn't there for you when I should have been. But I'd love a second chance.
I'd like that. I'd like that very much.
Ah, oh, Quagmire got away with it and learned nothing. That's great.
You might be used to watching him host some of your favorite shows, but expect Joel Dommett's next appearance on ITV2 to be a different gadget fish altogether as he goes back to his stand-up roots for Finding Emo, coming up right after the break.
Yeah.
sponsors comedy favourites on ITV2.
Tomorrow night at 10 on ITV2, AJ and Curtis get kept on their toes in a brand new episode of Celebrity Juice. Right now, expect adult humour and very strong language from the outset in Joel Dommett's Finding Emo.
Cetaphil skincare for sensitive skin sponsors Showtime on ITV2.